So I'm Bhushan Kapadia with my wife Abhipsa and my daughter Bhavi. And it's a great pleasure to take the possession of my flat in Trinity Towers today. Actually, the possession I took yesterday, and we did some puja today, and it's been a fabulous experience. Right from the day we actually selected the house, thanks to the sales staff and their courtesy and cooperation. And every now and then there's been real, they were real cooperative and giving right sort of updates on timely basis, what's the progress of the project and when we will get the possession. And the way this possession was, the flat was handed over to us, like it's been an amazing experience. I was like overwhelmed to see the sort of welcome to us and courtesy extended to us. And like, I think she can.
We were very shocked, in fact, right?
Yeah.
We had actually planned that, you know, Pallavi has been, you know, always been following up for updates for all the progress about whatever was happening. And it was very formal. She just sounded formal that, ma'am, you have to come. We have fixed the appointment. And like, we presume that it's a formal thing. And, you know, we'll go to the office and. She will just hand over the keys to us as a formal thing and sign papers, do the other thing stuff. But when I reached here, it was like, oh my God, it was a grand welcome, and I was really, really overwhelmed by this special welcome to us. And I'm sure each of us, each resident of Gera, would be having the same feeling what we guys have been feeling. And sales team, especially Shukeja, has been really following up. Last 2 years, this dream, I have been dreaming to have a house in Gera. And Shukeja was the one who followed up so well. And after that, Deepak, how can I forget him? He's a wonderful guy. And he has also helped us yesterday for a special thing, you know, special welcome. And I'm really proud of this manager and his team and everybody.
And the entire team of Gera, and whatever has been promised as per our schedule, as per the sample flat and what has been shown to us,
the same has been fulfilled.
And we are really proud to be owner of this and be a part of Gera.
It's my dream come true, let me tell you. It's my dream come true because I've been demanding from him. I want a big house, I want a house like this. And it's like this, it's really into us now, it's in our life. And I'm thankful for everything that they have done, all the sales team and the management, Mr. Gera himself, and because he's the main guy who has, you know, designed this whole concept. And I had come to watch the Sky Villas also. I was planning to have a house in Sky Villas, but then that was, you know, just. And then when I saw the new project, this was real tempting, and we could do it. I'm really thankful, and my daughter is. I'm sure you're thankful, and because it's her house tomorrow. We'll grow old today, after some years, and she's going to take over everything of mine. Thank you very much.
Thanks.
Thank you so much.
Wonderful.